Now, three suspected gangsters were last night gunned down by police from Special Crime Prevention Unit at High Point, that is in Juja. The three, who included a woman, were being pursued by the detectives all the way from Kennol, that is in Murang’a, where they had shot a motorist. Juja OCPD Patrick Munyasia says the suspected robbers had made a turn at Juja Bridge to head back to Thika when they were confronted by the police. One suspect managed to escape with gun wounds.